Good evening.
Good evening. Good
evening. This has been one of my favorite songs for my whole life. Written by John Blackburn and Carl Susdorf in 1943. It's an interesting song. Does anybody know what a haiku is? The verses of this song, each verse is a haiku. A haiku is a form of Japanese poetry. It's three lines, which usually don't rhyme. The first line is five syllables, the second line seven, and the last line five again. And as I say, the verses to this song are all haikus. Pennies in a stream. Falling leaves of sycamore. Moonlight in Vermont. I see finger waves, ski trails down the mountainside, snow light. In Vermont, telegraph cables, they sing down the highway as they travel each bend in the road. People who meet in this romantic setting are so hypnotized by the lonely evening summer breeze, warbling on the middle of moonlight in Vermont. Telegraph cables, they sing down the highway as they travel each bend in the road. People who meet in this romantic setting are so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, warbling of a meadow, moonlight in Vermont. And I am moonlight in